And looking into the eyes of Randy Orton, a man more dangerous now than he's ever been. The apex predator glaring at his prey.
And what about Edge? Back in the ring after 9 long years away and triple fusion neck surgery, he wants to write the final chapter of his career. Wants to finally end things on his terms.
Edge has always done things on his terms, Saxton. You don't become the ultimate opportunist or the master manipulator by letting someone else steer the ship. But now Edge has experienced what it's like to have his livelihood taken away. Taking flight! Got the knees up just in time!
Oh, drop kick! Right on the money. Well scattered reversal there. Corey, what kind of strategy does Orton have in his mind?
To be perfectly honest, it's a mind I wouldn't want to get into. When you think about those wheels turning inside the head of Randy Orton, inside the head of the Viper, it's bad news for anyone across from him.
And he was ready for Orton. He reverses it. Boom, what a kick. What a punch. Up and around.
Took the world slam.
Edge there steered right into his opponent's attack.
Yeah, well, the Apex Predator's gone from glaring at his prey to sinking his teeth into it.
Well measured.
Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
Is it enough here? Only a one count before the kick out.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Not allowing. Okay, top rope now. Terrible situation. DDT! He thinks he has it.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Orton gets the better there.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Too close for comfort.
Elbow drop.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, yikes, a stomp to the guts.
He's on his heels a bit now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Orton measuring him.
A knee smash. And there's the cover.
1, 2.
Now he kicked out at 2. I cannot believe it.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Precision knee drop.
Oh, man. Orton just stomping away.
And enjoying every moment of it.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Purely ruthless.
Terrible position for Edge.
Two count. He kicked out at 2.
And we all know Edge has a predisposition for not giving up. This case was no
look out.
Flash. And Edge is coming under duress.
Edge keeps getting cut off at the pass. Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Edge gets out of the way.
The Rated R Superstar has taken over this matchup.
Momentum completely on the side of Edge.
This battle between Edge and Orton has been just ferocious.
Edge and Orton fighting like their lives are on the line.
2, 2.
performance in this match. Rolling neck snap.
The Viper shows his instinct. Edge predicted that one.
A steady charge here from Edge.
Edge is holding nothing back.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Electric chair and the face buster.
And Orton.
And this has got to be it.
One.
You got to be kidding me.
Thought he had it.
You got to be kidding me.
To elude it.
Rapid fire right hands.
And the DDT.
Stomping down. Oh, perfect kick. Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Targeting the stomach.
Edge predicted that one. Caught with a punch. Into the turnbuckle. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Ooh, grating across the face.
Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down. Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality. Edge reversing the momentum on him.
Could be what Edge needed. They got a rally.
Punch right in the head. Oh, jeez. Falling hard to the outside. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Position to be in right now. Oh, look at this.
Oh, my God. It's on the apron. We'll slide back in the ring now.
Six.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. And the...
feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Oh no, I know what Randy's thinking. This won't end well.
Edge could end it there.
There's two.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Superstar Edge!
winner. It took absolutely everything Edge had to get the victory over his old friend Randy Orton.
Well, facing the Apex Predator demands the very best of you in the ring, but I think the personal nature of this feud helped push Edge to the win. He wanted some payback on Orton, and he